Irrigation is the artificial application of water to the crops. It is the process of watering of agricultural plants through artificial means from wells, tanks, tube wells, canals, etc. It improves agricultural production and is more reliable. Irrigation is required for the successive cultivation. Adequate and timely supply of water is essential for the growth of crops. Rainwater is one of the most ideal source of irrigation. Adequate irrigation facilities makes the deserted area more productive. But in India, rainfall is uncertain, uneven and seasonal. Uneven distribution of rainfall. India has suitable temperature conditions to grow crops throughout the year. Rainfall in India is seasonal. It mainly occurs in summer months. Western Ghats and Eastern India receive more than 250 centimeters of annual rainfall, whereas the Northern Plains and the Eastern Peninsula receive between 100 and 200 centimeters of rainfall. Kutch region of Gujarat, western half of Rajasthan, lie in the arid zones. The amount of rainfall is low. One-tenth of the land has scanty rainfall, sometimes causes extreme drought. Some areas receive heavy rainfall, more than 200 centimeters, which sometimes leads to flood. So irrigation can solve the twin problems of flood and drought. Surplus water from rivers, which can be stored in and diverted by canal to drier areas. Monsoon rain is quite erratic and unreliable. Normal rainfall is marked by wide fluctuations on different parts of the country. Sometimes it arrives early and sometimes it is late. Rainfall is not regular, so it leads to water scarcity, and so through irrigation, crops can be raised. Crop requirement. Fully grown crops need more water than crops that have just been planted. Higher yielding varieties require more moisture. Commercial crops like sugarcane need higher quantity of water. Nature of soil. The water requirement of different crops depends on the nature of soil. Clay soils have higher moisture holding capacity and therefore require less irrigation. And sandy soils have less moisture retentive capacity, so they require frequent watering. Many rivers in India are not perennial and carry insignificant flow during the Rabi season. There is also a wide disparity in the water flow from year to year. The rivers of central and southern India have water for the 4 months of monsoon rains and remain largely dry during the 8 months of the year. Therefore, to effectively utilize the water of these rivers, means of irrigation have to be used. To maximize production. To obtain maximum production, irrigation is a must. According to agricultural scientists, the production of irrigated crops is more than unirrigated crops.